Well, irritable bowel syndrome is really not a disease in itself. It's a description of multiple symptoms that, when put together, are a syndrome that often will cause symptoms in both men, women, and children. It is very common, but thankfully not life-threatening in any way. The symptoms can be varied, but the most common ones would include things like bloating, distension, abdominal pain, and alternating both diarrhea and constipation. These symptoms could be very concerning for patients and can really limit their lifestyle, but once again are really not life-threatening in themselves. It's a description of really the neural impulses that the colon in particular is receiving. And if you think of it as almost like a fray ends of an electrical wire, there is increased amounts of impulses that are irritating the colon and the colon walls and musculature, believed to cause spasm. And often that's what creates the sensation of bloating, gas, and abdominal pain. IBS is a lifelong syndrome, but importantly not a life-threatening syndrome. And patients typically will have symptoms that come and go, and sometimes exacerbated by times of stress or emotional changes.
Thank you for choosing St. Peter's.